There is, without doubt, a discriminatory culture right across the Metropolitan Police. Institutional racism, institutional sexism, institutional misogyny and homophobia are definitely present.
Broken, rotten, institutionally racist, misogynistic and homophobic. How did you sleep last night?
Rage, 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 rage you call this civilization? And you call it civilization? A system that relies on fear of poverty, of homelessness, of starvation, of freezing to death in a home you can't afford. A system whose police rape, steal and kill with impunity is no civilization at all. If it takes a lifetime, I would accept every kill, every band charge, every volley of tear gas, and wear their scars with pride. If I could strike only one blow, may I be the spark that lights the match, that lights the rag, that lights the fuel, that lights the bulb, that starts the fire to burn that world as it is. If I could trade these horrors I know for a future I don't, to build a new world from the ashes of the old. If it takes a lifetime, if this is your kingdom come, answer me this. Do you feel safe yet? Do you feel safe? Get the gates of Eden!